Whispers red. ASMR.
Hello, this is Emma. I know that you've been working super hard. So, in this video, I'm going to be preparing you a lovely, warm, relaxing bath. So, let's both of us make ourselves nice and comfortable. And we can get started. Right. Here is your bath. A beautiful, traditional, rolled up. Placed on lovely, soft, luxuriously smooth, absorbent, bath rug. Perfect. Stepping in and out of the bath. Whilst you wait for me to prepare your bath, why don't I make you a nice cup of tea to sip on? Cool and refreshing and fragrant. Mint and rose.
Smells fresh, lovely. This cup warming just for you. Oh, it feels so lovely on the skin. Just a few. luck. There you go. A lovely, fragrant and fresh cup of tea. I'll leave it there for you. I have so many lovely things to show you. Let's start. Some warm and steamy. Here are some Himalayan salt. There.
so warm and nice. This is a green tea bath bomb. Mix it in this little box. Smelling so good already. Would you like to hold your hair back? I have a nice band here. If you wrap it around your mask. You can pop it on anytime. Okay. There we are. How about these are little heart-shaped candles in ceramic cases, made from essential oils and natural wax. So cute in this little wooden case. some rose petals. Also gave me some sample packets of facial oil and eye gel and and lastly, some wild rose beauty balm. So, when you wash off your face mask, you have some lovely serum. Whilst we're using the blend, why don't we burn some of the oil as well? place a candle inside and the oil on the top. Are you enjoying your tea? Good. And are you going to put on your face mask? Okay. Maybe do it just before you get in the bath. Finishing touches, and I'll leave you to it. So get in and enjoy your bath. Smell beautiful. And I'm going to place them one at a time in your bath. all prepared with the salt and the hot water, the green tea, the nighttime blend essential oils, and the rose petals, and it smells absolutely. Here is your towel, your nice, big, soft bath towel. This to wash your body, wipe away any dead skin. I'll leave it there. And then if you like, after your bath, you rose body lotion. I'll place that